48 inches on the,
there's the railing.
Get the baby. So here you are, folks. I checked in from the other side as 330, but this is down in the valley of the Towpath area. We got a flood warning now in effect for Summit County. You can see the river starting to crest. It's over the top of the towpath, and the water is rising by the moment. Just in the short time that I was standing on the other side, it probably rose about 6 inches or so. But yeah, we're expecting a lot more rain as the day goes on. So we'll see what happens, right? I mean, this area is notorious for flooding in this scenario, but as you can see, that river, she's really moving right now, current-wise. All you crazy adventure kayakers, I'm not suggesting that, but yeah, don't do that. But anyway, here we are, bottom of the towpath. What did I just step on? A spoon. And we're under about,
Ready? How fast is her?
So that, you figure that's gotta be 5 feet. 5 feet over crest, because you look at this fence, the fence is about 48 inches right there. And only 14 more days of rain, Brooks. So you figure that's attached down below to the concrete. So that's gotta be 48 plus whatever, six or a foot. So it's gotta be 5-6 feet over crest right now. So there we are. And the water's rising by the moment, so we're gonna get out of this area. But yeah. Just checking it out. We were on our way home from Father's Day coverage of Stan Hewitt. Check it out on 330 to go. And there we go.
Great.